When I was out in the shit a few months back, we saw a bunch of freaks. Damn horde. I think they grouped together like that for a reason. I mean, like a...
All right, I'm here. What do you want?
Hold on. Come on, in here.
Excuse me, what's going on?
If you go inside, I'll show you. Hey, I've been thinking about your idea. You know the one where you want to seal the cave north of the camp to cut down on the hordes passing through our farm area?
Okay.
Problem is, Mike hasn't been able to find any deck cord for this, has he?
No.
But I know where you can get some. Right here.
No way.
I know what you're thinking. I get it.
No, that's okay. In the middle of Ripper territory. Last time I went through there,
you got
it didn't...
meds that saved your boy's
no.
life. We get the debt cord, we blow the cave, boom, goodbye horde.
Uh-huh.
It was your goddamn idea.
Look, they have sealed the goddamn border. They sealed the tunnel. If I go through there, I'm starting a war.
I got a plan. Besides, I'm going with you. Keep your ass out of trouble. Just grab as much gear as you can. Hopefully we won't need it, but you never know. And then meet me here, because there's a trail that goes over Iron Ridge.
What?
Right there.
What are you talking about?
Just trust me.
Jesus.
You in? I'll see you there.
What was I doing when the world got sick? I was doing it. You know.
Deke, how's my favorite bounty hunter?
How's life treating you, Blair?
Hey, how's it going, Deke?
Joe.
Things slow out there?
Deacon, good to see you.
Hey, Blair, how are things in the gun trade?
Okay. Yep. Hey, come around more often. We miss you.
Deacon, good to see you.
What's up, Joe?
Whew, been busy, huh?
Deke. What's been keeping you away so long?
Blair, you are looking fine today.
Good one. Yep, that's nice. Here you go. Okay. Hey, Deke, be safe.
Thank you.
Schizo, I'm ready.
Norman, remember where we're meeting. West of the Lock Lake.
Yeah, I'll be there.
Deke, this is Lost Lake. You out there?
Hey, Ricky.
I'm looking for you. Finally got power back on.
Great. Hey, I'm a...
I even found an old water heater that works. Just need to get my hot shower yet.
Stop moving sometimes.
Great. Great.
Hey, where are you?
Schizo and I, we're gonna get the det cord for those explosives, you know, to seal the cage, remember?
Yeah.
Ricky, hey, you're cutting out. I can't hear you. I'll talk to you just as soon as we get back.
Bunch of murderers and vagrants. We'd just as soon shoot you as look at you.
There we
go. Let me get you out of there.
You're gonna die out here. I know of a camp where it's safe.
Camp? Where? Where? Show me. I'll go.
Head to Lost Lake. Ask for Ricky Patel. She'll take you in.
I was done for. Bullshit! You know? Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Oh, man.
Tell him it was Deacon. Deacon St. John. Don't stop. Just keep out of sight. What are you doing?
What we're gonna do is go in through their goddamn back door.
On foot? You never told me we were going on foot.
Remember what happened the last time you took your noisy ass bike in there?
Good point.
Hey, they'll never even see us.
So, Iron Mike said that he sent you to parlay with Carlos.
Wait, the old man told you that? Yeah, sure, sure. Okay. I guess there's no harm in you being in the know, seeing as how you and your bro are part of the camp now.
Well, it must have gone well, seeing as how we're just going in through what? What'd you call it? Their goddamn back door?
The meet and greet? Oh, yeah, it went swell. Like trying to negotiate with a barrel of monkeys all whacked out on PCP. But you know what? As long as we don't get caught tonight, the old man's treaty might just hold after all.
Even though Boozer and I just had a run-in with him at Rogue Camp?
Hey, Carlos said that was a mistake. Some rogue rippers. Get it? Anyway, he said it wouldn't happen again.
And you believe him?
What the hell do I know? I'm just one of Mike's flunkies. Same as you. Shit. You hear that?
Yeah, wolves.
You think they're infected?
Yes, we're gonna find out. How'd you get through before?
Yeah, there used to be an old wooden ladder left by miners or spelunkers or some shit. Come on. Over here. Boost me up. You ready?
Yeah.
Go. Got it. Look around down there. See if that ladder's there somewhere. I'll take a look up here.
Okay, hurry it up. We gotta be in and out of Ripper territory before it gets light.
Yeah?
Let's see.
Tell me something I don't know. Wolves! Look out!
I got him. Got you. So, where the hell are you?
Hold on, I got it.
Yeah, neat.
Watch your head.
Got it.
Found a map in Mike's papers, showing some of these old Forest Service trails.
I'm sure Iron Mike loves you rifling through his shit.
What the old man doesn't know won't hurt him.
Sure.
Anyways, you can see the trail's in bad shape. It's marked on the map as closed. You see that?
Yeah, a Ripper bonfire.
You ever seen one before?
No.
They call it a gathering. Heard they do all kind of messed up crap. Let's go around. I don't want any part of that.
How with that? I want to see it.
What? You got a death wish?
Not anymore. Look, I want to see for myself what these assholes go through, you know, rest in case get low, all that shit.
Okay. But you stick with me. We get separated, and we're in deep shit.
Following you. Wait, hold up.
Some PCP or something. They don't feel the pain.
Well, let's go around.
That's what I was thinking. You ever see anything like that before?
No, not like that.
Me either. That's why we gotta keep our heads down. We get caught out here, there ain't enough bullets to take them down.
I hear ya.
Jesus.
Get down, shit! We gotta get off the road.
Yeah. Come on. We'll head cross country.
You sure you know where you're going?
It's me.
but you're sure this is the right way?
Yeah? Why?
I used to ride through here back in the day.
What?
My old lady used to work out here. There was a research lab east of Iron Butte Lodge. Anyway, I'd ride out here. I swear the transportation complex is back that way.
Let's just keep going. You'll see. It's this way.
They use air horns to attract freaks. Come on.
We are not here to start a war.
Give me a second. Give me a second.
Oh, Jesus.
Somebody. Someone, please.
Come on.
Please.
Come on, we gotta go.
No, no, no. We're not leaving her to the freaks.
What? No.
This is. Excuse me. We are not leaving
her. This is not why we are here. Shit. Yeah, okay. Okay.
Okay. I got her. What? Shh.
Her legs are broken. She ain't going anywhere, bro. Gotta get a move on. Just do it.
Hey, sweetheart. Sweetheart? It's gonna be okay. It's gonna be okay. It's fine. It's okay. It's okay. Shh. Shh. It's gonna be okay. It's gonna be okay. It's okay. It's okay. Fine.
You did the right thing, you know.
Just drop it, Schizo.
We've all had to do.
Drop it.
They're batshit fucking crazy.
You ever seen their leader, Carlos?
No.
He looks crazier than any of them. Got scars all over his back, arms, legs. That's what I keep telling Mike. You can't have a treaty with crazy people.
I told you, Schizo, I'm not going against Iron Mike.
Come on. There's gotta be another way in.
Hey, hold up. Let's take a look around.
What are you talking about?
Well, we have no idea what's in there, so let's look around. See if we can scavenge anything.
Yeah, okay, sure. Why not? Take a look around and see if we can find anything.
Scrap.
What do you think? Try this door?
It's not gonna open. Wait, slow down. You don't know what's in there.
This time of night, it'll be clear.
Another bounty.
I never saw it. It was on me so fast.
That can happen.
Yeah, I guess. Hey, Deke. I owe you one. Yeah, I mean it.
Forget it. Here, help me. We can get in through here.
Oh, I don't know, man.
Come on.
Fine. We still go in there.
We got a choice. You ready?
Pull.
You get under, I'll hold it.
No, you go. I got it. Go. Go.
Ah, shit.
God damn it.
Yeah, it's jammed.
Pull.
Yes, Jim! Okay. That's all right. All right, go around. I'll find a way to open the side door from here. Here.
Deke!
Oh, shit.
Yes!
you like that! Come on! That's it.
What the hell?
Got locked inside a warehouse with a bunch of pissed off newts. What do you think's going on? Got it. Here, here, the door's unlocked.
Jesus. You okay?
Yeah, just a little newt, right? Come on.
Yeah, let's just find the dead cords.
Locked.
Think.
Foreman's office is up there. That's where they'd keep it.
Oh, great. How are we gonna get up there?
Come on. I'll give you a boost.
Wait. You just want me to go first, in case there's something up there.
Oh, you got me. Now, come on.
Yeah, okay.
All right, you ready?
Yeah.
Up! Okay, up! Oh, my God!
Okay, I'm up. Give me a sec.
Find something I can use to climb up.
Here, watch your head.
That did it.
This has got to be it. Bingo. Here, hold this open while I grab it.
Why don't I just grab it? Why don't you still don't trust me?
As a matter of fact, I do. Come on, let's get the hell out of here.
Gizzo, I just want to say thank you.
Nah, man.
For coming out here with me, helping out.
Jesus, just...
Nah, I mean it. I mean, we weren't exactly welcome to Lost Lake.
Just drop it, okay?
Because once we get back to camp, why don't you look? What are you doing?
I'm sorry, brother.
It's the only way.
Do you know who I am?
No. I thought rivers don't have names.
We are on the path. My followers.
My followers have all given up their names.
Except for me. For now.
Uh-huh. Carlos. Jesse, what the fuck?
I kept my name, and I kept my memories of how you and Boozer and Jersey Jim held me down. While Jack took a torch to my back.
Jesse, that was a long time ago. We didn't really... Oh!
Oh, yeah. I remember screaming, it's okay. I also remember something else I learned that day. Something important. Everything about you. Everything that makes you who you are. Oh... It can be burned away. Until nothing remains but your name. That's what the freaks are, you know. I learned that too. That's why we need to be just like them.
Okay. If we're gonna do this, you're gonna talk me to death.
Oh. We are gonna do this. Deacon St. John. We're not gonna do this alone, no, are we?
Go! Go, you!
We're not gonna do this without Boozer, are we?
We gotta finish this together, the three of us.
Go, go!
One down. And what? About a dozen to go. Maybe more.
What are the odds? The three of us
You, me, Boozer, still alive. Brought together here at the end of the world.
What the fuck have you done to Boozer?
Oh. He's not here yet. But he will be. Soon enough.
It is you. I saw them bring you in.
Lisa.
No. That's not my name. I'm on the path. I don't have a name anymore. None of us do. Everyone I ever cared about is dead.
Lisa. Listen to me.
Do you know why we want to be like them? Like the freaks?
No.
It's because they don't remember what they've lost. Who they've lost.
Lisa. She's gone.
The pain will set you free. Your will is an emptiness.
Pain will set you free. We got you, you set you free. Scars, Katie. They carve away the pain.
Place down on my head.
They leave you with one.
Oh,
that did it.
Bonfire, where the hell's a bonfire?
It's a bonfire. It can't be hard to miss. Got a question for you. What's the deal? Huh? You just drag people in here, fuck with them, steal their shit, and then what, take it all and throw in the bonfire out there? Is that the idea? Jesus Christ. Oh, hello. Yeah. Got another question for you. Where's my cut?
What?
My cut, my leather jacket, my fucking leather jacket. Who took it?
Don't know.
Okay.
Wait, he just left. You just took it and left not long ago. Join us, brother.
Gotta take a closer look. What do we got? He just left. Over here. These are fresh.
much.
Do me a favor.
Take that ship.
We will cut away your soul!
Thanks. Shit, little asshole.
Mine!
You will never be found.
No!
No, motherfucker! Lisa. Lisa, listen to me. Okay. They know you freed me. It's not safe here. So come with me. Come
no.
on. Fine, don't come with me, but you can't stay here. You have to run because they will kill you. Do you understand me?
Yeah.
Go! As you can, stay off the roads, keep moving no matter what. Go.
Praise the Founder.
Boozer, you there? Boozer, if you can hear me. Look, it's Schizo. He sold me out. The Rippers. Boozer, they're coming. Warn Iron Mike. This is it. I should have never let Schizo talk me into that shit. I'm such an idiot. I should have seen it coming. How did I let Schizo drop on me?
Over there. He's there.
I must go.
rock. Look, something's here.
Goddamn Jesse, Williamson, Carlos, low-life piece of shit. Jack should have done more than burn your tat off, Jesse. Should have slit your goddamn throat. Almost there. Boozer. Lost Lake Camp, come in. Schizo's on his way with Rippers. Do you read me? Does anybody read me? Damn it, Lost Lake. Damn it. There. There, it's still there. Boozer, are you there? Ricky, Lost Lake Camp, is anyone there?
Deacon.
Yeah, it's me. Wait, hold on.
Deacon, Mike sent riders to find you.
Ricky, the Rippers are after Boozer.
Deacon? No.
Hey, don't shoot, it's Deacon. Why, Mike sent us to find you.
Rippers!
Keep going! I'll keep off you! We need to get back to the camp! Don't worry, I got this!
We gotta stop them! More of them!
No! Don't stop! Keep going! Ricky, the Rippers are after Boozer.
Deacon? No.
Hey, don't shoot. It's Deacon. Our Mike sent us to find you.
Rippers!
Keep going. I'll keep them off you. We need to get back to the camp. Don't worry, I got this.
We gotta stop them.
Shit!
Ricky. The Rippers are after Boozer.
Deke? No, no, no.
Hey, don't shoot. It's Deacon. My mic sent us to find you.
Rippers!
Keep going. I'll keep them off you. We need to get back to the camp. Don't worry, I got this.
We gotta stop them.
Keep going! Son of a bitch.
Listen, look at me. I'm looking for Boozer and Schizo. Do you know them? Do you know where they are?
I don't know. I mean, everything just happened so fast. They were everywhere. The Rippers, they were all over the camp, and they were torturing us. They took me. They took Chad and Eric and Flynn.
Hey, listen, what's your name?
Nicole,
do you know how to use a gun?
Yeah.
Okay. You see that tower up there? I want you to go up there. I want you to lay down. If any Rippers come through here, you blow the goddamn heads off. I'm gonna go find your friends. Okay? Go.
Got it.
Thank you.
Quiet. No time for that now. You guys know Nicole, right? All right, listen to me. Head west to the footbridge. She's up in the watchtower. You go there, you help her. I don't want any more rippers coming in through the marsh. You got it?
You're a godsend. I was praying so hard.
Good. And go. Go! Did my part. Now you do yours.
I can't. Thank you.
Boozer. Boozer. Ricky, anyone.
Deke, I thought I lost you.
Ricky, where's Boozer? Where's Schizo?
I saw Schizo with Boozer.
Where, Ricky?
They're breaking into the infirmary. Damn it!
Hold on, I'm heading there now. Wait for me.
Deacon? No!
Damn it, Ricky. Ricky, anyone?
Deke, I thought I lost you.
Ricky, where's Boozer? Where's Schizo?
I don't know what's going on. I saw Schizo with Boozer.
Where? Where, Ricky?
They're breaking into the infirmary. Damn it!
Hold on, I'm heading there now. Wait for me. Ricky. Gozer is. Okay, here we go. Shit, almost out.
Don't. Let her go.
Please. Don't.
You're all lost. Lost!
No, 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 no. We were gonna stay inside.
I heard someone yelling. I just couldn't let him die.
Wait. Hold up. What the hell was that?
It's over. Yeah, I and Mike negotiated a ceasefire.
Wait, what? What the hell is going on?
Let's go find out.
You okay? Come
on. I'm sorry about everything.
Oh, God, me too.
Mike, this is all just a big misunderstanding. They only want...
You attacked my camp. Murdered my people. You call that a misunderstanding?
You broke our treaty. You come onto our land. You steal our supplies.
You attack my people.
Mike, listen to me. I made a deal.
Hey, whoa. Weapons down.
Get low. Hold.
All right, Schizo, I'd like to hear about that deal.
God damn it. Just wait.
Why don't you tell him? Tell him how you sold us out to them.
What the hell do you want me to
do? Oh, freaking goddamn it, Schizo. Why don't you tell him or I'm gonna cut your throat?
Okay.
Okay!
I made a deal with Carlos. Okay? Mike. But it wasn't. It wasn't to sell out the camp. I swear. It was just them. The two of them. Him and Boozer. That's all that he wants. Just them.
Yeah, how's that deal working out for you?
I did it to save the camp, Mike. I did it to fix shit, to restore the treaty he broke. Mike.
Zeke. It's good to see you breathing. But let him go. Deke. Okay, so, is what he says true about you making a deal?
Only lost tell lies. Yeah, it's true.
Okay, so we give you Deke, William, biker boats, whatever the fuck you want to call them, but you leave Lost Lake alone.
You will rest in peace. You have my word.
And that's something, isn't it? Your word. Grand fucking poobah of the R.I.P.
Hey, we come here under a flag of truce.
Truce my ass! This is my camp. My people. You don't come here with some bloodstained flag of truce and demand shit! Not from me! Now, I don't care what you think these boys have done. I don't care why you want them. All I know is you're not getting them.
We had a deal.
No, this is the deal, Carlos. And it's the only one you're getting. Now you take your people, and you get the hell out of Lost Lake. Or we all die together. Right here. Right now.
Our treaty stands.
From where I'm standing.
You son of a bitch!
Boozer!
All right. Escort them out of my fucking camp. Hey, we ain't through. Carlos.
Get low, brother.
Deke, stand aside. Stand aside!
I just want to say...
Take him to lockup.
Fuck that. We'll take care of
him. Get off him! I keep trying to tell you boys something. And you won't listen. This is not how we do things around here.
We do not barter with lives, and we do not murder people in cold blood. Get him out of here.
Get off me.
We're gonna give him a fair trial, like civilized people. And he's gonna get what's coming to him.
I'm not sorry, Mike. I'm not. God damn it, I tried. I tried to save his camp. The Rippers won't stop. Carlos is not gonna stop. You hear me? They won't stop!
You know who that was? Jesse.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I guess being a cult leader at the end of the world wasn't enough to keep him busy. He was after some payback as well.
That motherfucking son of a bitch.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. I'm guessing he's known about us for quite some time. That night at Crazy Willie's, that wasn't some random Ripper attack.
Just because it was gonna sell us out to him? Where'd they take him? I'm gonna find him and break his fucking neck.
Hold up, leave Schizo for right now. Get your gear together. Some Molotovs, all the ammunition you can carry.
Wait, what are you thinking? And I already know it's a bad idea.
Yeah, it's a bad idea.
Idea,
but we're gonna do it anyway. I need to go and get the explosives from the lodge and the decor from Schizo's cabin. Meet me at the bridge. I'll explain on the way. Hey, you good with this, brother?
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, Ricky, I'm here. Hey, listen, I don't have time.
What the hell?
Now I just gotta get this back to my cabin with no one seeing me.
What do we got?
What's going on?
Hey.
Wait a sec, I got it.
Deacon, good to see you.
Blair, you are looking fine today.
I got all kinds of stuff. That should work. Good choice. Good one. Okay, then. Deke. Take care now.
Hey, Deke.
Jesus, man. When the Rippers hit us, I thought we were all goners, you know?
Yeah, I know. I heard what you did, you know. About how you took them on.
Christ. Yeah, well, don't believe everything you hear.
Okay, good.
That's all I got for now.
What can I do you for? Okay. Okay. Hey, Deke. Be safe. Deke, long time no see.
Hey, Blair, how are things in the gun trade?
Gotta get to that cord. Schizo.
How'd I ever trust this asshole? Hello? Guess Schizo won't be needing this.
Got
Gotta go see Addie. Get this arm fixed up. Can't let it get infected. We know what that means.
Schizo graduated with honors? What? You almost a gangbanger?
Well, only one name on my shit list, Schizo. Yours.
I wonder about the freakers sometimes, you know? Like, do they feel pain? Anything?
Hell, I don't know. I hope not.
Oh.
I can't do this anymore.
It's okay, I'm fine. What's going on?
I'm a goddamn veterinarian. I went to school to cure colic and heaves and hoof diseases. Does this look like a fucking hoof to you?
Addie?
No,
Addie?
You saw what happened to Boozer. I can't do this.
Hey, shh.
There's
Addie.
So many wounded.
Addie.
And so many dying.
Addie.
Deacon, I am not a doctor.
Okay, maybe not. But you're all we've got.
So Addie's not a doctor, huh? Okay, so you're not a doctor, you still saved Boozer's life. That's gotta count for something.
Hey, Deke. So I wanna go check on the explosives? To make sure, you know, the Rippers didn't steal them, and then I went to Schizo's cabin to check on the deck cords, but I should have just come straight here and saved some time.
Get the hell out of here, Ricky.
Guess we can go blow up that cave, right? I'll come with you.
When I was a kid, my dad found a rat. That's nest underneath one of our sheds. You want to know what he did?
Can't even guess.
Well, I waited till morning. They'd all be asleep. He laid a piece of plywood over the hole and told me to go get the garden hose. And he said to me, I never forget what he said to me. He said the best way to kill a rat's nest is to drown him.
You can blow up the reservoir above the camp?
Oh, that's an idea.
Deacon, you can't.
They want to rest in peace. I'm going to help him out.
Deacon, you can't do that.
Why is that? Because Iron Mike? Is this some fucking treaty? You know, I want to cut Schizo's throat, but he's right about one thing. Carlos ain't gonna stop, Rippers ain't gonna stop, and you know it.
Are you sure this isn't personal?
Fuck yeah, it's personal.
Boozer, I'm heading to the gate. You ready?
Way ahead of you, brother.
Okay, I'm almost there.
Nice rifle.
Oh, yeah. A little present from Schizo.
Remind me to be there when you give it back to him.
He'll be there.
That goddamn Schizo.
So what are we gonna do with the... Bastard. I mean, we're not letting Iron Mike put him on trial, are we?
No, we're not!
All right, so what's the plan?
I know the area pretty well. Sarah, she worked out of a lab south of Iron Butte Ranch. I used to ride out there. Pick her up for lunch. Harder ride on some of those back roads. Jesse, Carlos, whatever the hell he's calling himself, he's taken over the old golf course and resort. Just south of the lodge is the Crescent Lake Reservoir. Now we blow that dam, that lake's gonna flood down into the valley and it's gonna drown them all, like rats.
Okay, but isn't the lodge up on a hill?
Yeah. Yeah, flood probably won't do much to it, but it'll do enough damage to the rest of the river compound to take out most of his men.
And if Jesse survives, he won't see us coming.
You got it.
Now we just gotta figure out how to get into the Iron Butte Valley without being seen, yeah?
I'll get us there. You just hang on.
Rippers!
Damn it, I got him! South from here.
Following you.
this easy.
No.
Okay. Hey, what are you doing?
Figured I'd take this bag of explosives down there and ask them if they didn't mind us, you know, blowing them the fuck up.
Boozer.
Look, you stay up here with Schizo's rifle and keep them off me while I set the charges.
Oh, hold on.
Look, I got this. Not much good in a firefight, but I can plan
the charges before, Boozer, in Afghanistan. I know exactly where to put them.
Good. Tell me where to go when I'm down there. We doing this?
Yeah.
All right.
Okay, I'm gonna be up in this tower. Should give me a good view of the entire dam.
Man, a lot of goddamn rippers up here.
I'm setting the second charge. That wasn't so hard. Kind of busy here. You got him?
I see him.
last of them.
Run, Boozer! I'm going as fast as I can!
So, unless, wait a minute, was this already?
Well, that never gets old, does it?
What's up? Let's go find Jesse here.
Brother, you did a hell of a job back there.
Yeah? I thought I was done for a couple of times.
Yeah, I'm sorry about that.
What the hell are you talking about? This is the most alive I've felt since... Shit. You remember when we got trapped by that horde in Tumalo?
We ain't done yet.
How many you think we killed?
I don't know. They had it coming, right?
Yeah, they had it coming. Guess we all did.
Going on foot from here. You want to stay? Keep any stray rippers from ripping off my bike?
Yeah, I don't think we need to worry about that. And fuck that. This is on Jesse. You want some payback? I'll show him some fucking payback.
Come on, let's head to the lodge.
Behind you.
Jesus.
This must be what it looked like after Noah's flood. Came and washed away all the wicked.
Yeah, except God had nothing to do with this one.
Yeah. You get my point.
Oh, shit! More rippers.
How the hell did they survive?
Oh, they didn't. They just don't know it yet.
Dink! Our left! Our left!
Yeah, I got this.
I see a flash.
bitches! Come on!
Hand down!
That's a breaker.
Deke! Our left! Our left!
Yeah, yeah, I got this.
That's a breaker.
Down you go.
Oh, yeah, that's a breaker.
A lot of ammo left.
Oh yeah, that's a breaker.
Shit, almost out.
Enemy now! Breaker. That's a breaker.
A lot of ammo left.
Move it!
Breaker.
Shit, almost out.
Oh yeah, that's a breaker.
Getting on it.
Oh,
That's a breaker.
Oh, shit!
Oh yeah, that's a breaker.
Breaker.
Oh yeah, that's a breaker.
Come on, come on, come on.
There we go.
Good night. Yeah.
might be useful. Find Jesse.
These guys seem more jacked up than usual.
Burn, brothers and sisters! We are burned!
There's no way you're getting up there.
Up there, okay? Not this founder, rest in peace. It's fucking Jesse Williamson. Fucking low-life piece of shit scumbag who got what was coming to him. All right? Now you fucking go and kill that. Jesse Williamson. Brought low. Oh, do you remember back in the... Taken St. John. Brought low by the lowly Jesse Williamson.
How you like that?
Do you remember back in the day? You and Boozer held me down. Watch Jack burn the flesh from our back. Those memories kept me from being fucked. Taken St. John, brought low by the lowly Jesse Robson. Brought low. Oh, do you remember back in the day? You and Boozer held me down. Watch Jack burn the flesh from her back.
Thank you. see it. Let's see it.
Hey! What's going on? Damn it!
That is clear to me now.
Dave, talk to me!
Yeah, me too. Rest in peace, Jesse.
It's done?
Yeah, it's done. And I couldn't have done it alone.
It was good being on this shit again, you know? I gotta say, shoveling shit and pulling weeds. Well, maybe it isn't such a bad way to spend the day.
Yeah.
Well, with Jesse gone, how many you think are left? People that we knew from before, I mean.
No one. Boozer, there's no one left.
Shit. Sorry.
Yeah. Me too. Come on, let's get the fuck out of here.
Like I said, I know we haven't talked in a few years. I guess I just figured with my Elizabeth being there with you and all, probably wasn't much point in me yammering away at you. Oh, and then, with all hell breaking loose, I thought maybe you weren't there. Or you just didn't give a shit. Pardon my language. I guess that's why I'm here. Say, I still don't know. I hope you're there. Hope there's some reason for all this shit we're living through. That's all. We'll talk again some other time. Oh, amen. Deke?
Yeah, Ricky told me that I could find you here.
Oh! It's just these knees of mine, you know. It's reason I haven't been praying all these years. Yeah, I'm not a church-going type. Even after living through that shitstorm in Sherman's camp. But now, after all this, I just thought, hell, maybe now it's the time.
I didn't have a choice, Mike.
Oh, everybody's got a choice, Deke. Until they're dead.
It's either us or them.
It's always us or them. Always. You know the reason we're going to hell? Is we can't figure out that us is every goddamn soul that ain't walking around in shit-stained pants trying to eat us!
All right, you know what? You may not like it, but the world is what it is. Yeah, it is. Praying ain't gonna change that. Wishing that it was something else ain't gonna make it that way, Mike.
Wish it ain't got anything to do with it. We make the world what it is. by what we do. All of us. I let him go. Schizo. Ain't no way he was getting a fair trial.
You let him go.
Told him to ride out, not come back.
Jesus Christ, Mike, do you have any idea what the fuck you've done?
Yeah. I stopped another killing. And you know what? I guess I'm good with that.
No, this is your clutch.
I know where the clutch is.
Do you want me to show you how to do this or not?
Yes, but I know where the clutch is.
Okay, fine. All right, you do it yourself, okay?
Fine.
Hey! I'm just here to pick up, sir.
It's private property. Now turn around, get the hell out of here. Come on.
Okay.
Move it.
Yep. Okay, you know what, though? I think I'm just gonna wait right here. You can go back to doing your guard the cornfields thing.
This is Officer Moore at the gate. We got an issue here. Hey, listen, asshole. This is a restricted area. I told you, get the hell out of here. Okay. Hey, you just wait right there. I told you. Move it.
It's like I was trying to say. I'm just here
you
to pick up...
Did you not see that sign?
Oh, look at that. That's kind of hard to miss.
I'm authorized to use deadly force.
Yeah, thank you. Thank you.
Whoa, what's going on?
I'm sorry, Miss Whitaker.
It's fine,
Do you know this asshole?
Yeah, he's with me. He's with me.
Sorry, ma'am. I didn't know that...
It's fine. Honestly, I apologize.
Shh. Oh, and Jim!
Deacon.
I'm not with her. She's with me.
Hold on tight.
Why do you always do that?
Do what?
Act like such a dick.
Oh, come on. He started it.
What are you, five?
Hey, watch the clutch. Remember, you gotta give it enough gas, rev up the RPMs.
I got this.
Yeah, I can hear. Where are we headed?
Over to the dam. That's a nice quiet road, right?
Were you driving? No.
Are we still going out tonight? You said something might come up.
Boozer and the boys want to ride down to Klamath State, visit Jack.
So you're gonna blow me off to go see some guy in prison?
Jack's not some guy.
I know. I was kidding.
Oh shit, look out!
Oh god. Oh my god. Jesus! I don't know what it is, but every time I'm on a bike with you, some idiot in a truck tries to run us off the road.
Oh my god. No. Listen. You did great. Most people, they would have panicked, they would have oversteered, and that would have gotten us killed.
I almost did get us killed. I wasn't paying attention and I was distracted.
Hey, it's okay. Just breathe, you're okay. Wait a second. What did you mean distracted?
No, it's just stuff going on at work. It's nothing. I just...
Oh. Okay. No. I just thought maybe you saw my new patch.
You're what? No. Nomad? Wait, you quit the club?
No, I didn't quit the club. I would never quit the club. Nomad. What it means is, I'll be less involved from now on.
Dick, I didn't ask you to do that.
Oh, I know. And if you had, I would have said no. You ready to try this again?
Yeah. I mean, no, but yeah, I will. Okay.
Thank you for saving my life.
Well, you know, I do what I can.
Hey, the clutch.
I know what the clutch is.
Okay, none of that.
Deacon.
So, you think your parents are gonna come?
To the wedding? I don't know.
I mean, you know, I thought if I stepped back from the MC that,
I don't think it's gonna matter to them, Deacon.
But you're gonna at least tell them.
Yeah, if you want me to. Look, it's just, I'm not gonna change who I am and who you are. Make my uptight, middle-class parents happy.
Okay. Look out.
I see them.
Hey, are they headed to your work?
Oh, shit. What about the MC? Are any of them coming now that you've gone Nomad?
I don't know. It's probably been a while since any of them set foot in a chapel. And you really want 27 Harleys rolling up in that little church in Marion Forks?
Yeah. You know what? As a matter of fact, I do.
Okay.
Miss Whitaker's return.
What's going on?
I don't know.
Miss Whitaker.
Yeah?
Chief's been trying to get a hold of you, says it's urgent.
It's always urgent. Let him know I'll be right there.
Okay.
I gotta go.
Hey.
Sorry. It's fine. It's probably just a fire alarm or something small.
Okay. Knock him dead.
Love you. Just call me later. Addie, I'm sorry.
Whatever.
Addie.
Whatever, Ricky.
I'm sorry.
Clearance. O'Brien, this is St. John. Come back. O'Brien, this is St. Just answer your goddamn radio!
St. John, didn't think I'd hear from you again.
Yeah, neither did I. All right, listen. That night you bugged out. You told me that you didn't take any civilians, you just took Nero personnel, feds, people with clearance.
I told you there was nothing we could
do. Shut up. Listen to me. Sarah, my wife, she had clearance. She had her ID badge with her the night that I put her on your chopper.
I don't think that they...
Do me a favor, look it up. Sarah Irene Whitaker. She worked at Cloverdale. She had federal clearance. She was doing, research, pharmaceutical. I don't know what the hell she was doing.
I'll see what I can find.
Okay, great. O'Brien, remember, you owe me.
Yeah. O'Brien out.
I used to be a cop, believe it or not.
Seems like